The last 2 years, we had to really evaluate on what, you know, on saying no to certain things, right? And it's really come, and I used to be like the yes man, like, let's do this, let's do that networking, let's do join this group and anything I could possibly do. And it was running me into an early grave, I promise you. But the point is, to your question, you have to have a goal written down and you have to have what your business plan in your goal. And if that activity or whatever it is, even if it's a cocktail hour or, and again, if you're in that year of focus and determined to really change your business, then you got to evaluate every single ounce of your time, right? Is that cocktail hour, you know, fall in line with my business for what, you know, or my goals for whatever reason?
Is it getting me closer to or farther from my goals?
Exactly, right? Is joining this networking group going to help? Is doing this activity, doing this marketing system, investing in this, blah, blah, blah. Does it correlate with my core set of goals and the value that I've outlined for myself? If not, you've got to say no. And I mean, I think it's Richard Branson had a great podcast or video about saying no to all of these things. And I can't remember exactly what it was, but I watched a YouTube video of it like a few years back. And he talks about this exact same concept of like what he has to say no to be able to say yes to so many other opportunities. And it's funny because when you're saying no, you're like, damn, I really wanted to be able to take that investment or, you know, work on whatever. And then when you don't, all of a sudden something else comes up, right? Like you put your energy out into the world and it's like a test of what you really want. And then all of a sudden that opportunity comes up and you're like, yes, that's why I've been saving my time.